please.
This room is...
They disappeared!
Well, who were they? Looks the same as the other rooms. Is this a trap too?
Nope, not quite.
There's a path leading towards the back, but where?
Come on, let's just go!
Here is...
Hey, there's something over there.
This is...
Yeah, downstairs. This is what we saw in the past memory.
But what the heck is it? What good does it do us?
Wait, this might be a potent weapon.
How so, Kakashi-sensei?
As you can guess from our failure to convince her, words alone won't move the princess's heart. But if we had something that the princess is attached to, that's another matter. If we show it to her, it might bring back a memory that could trigger a reaction. At which time, if we can get through to her...
We can melt her heart, right?
Yeah, maybe.
This way. Is she leading us somewhere again?
It seems like it.
Okay, let's follow her.